My main reason for building this was that I hate to crawl underneath trees when mowing the lawn. But the real reason was that I just wanted to build it and see if it works. I used a lawnmower for the mowing and the motors from an old wheelchair and a car battery to push it around. Its main problem is that its center of gravity is relatively high, almost on top of the axle, which does a good job of pressing the tires onto the ground, but also makes it tippy. I may get myself some lithium-ion batteries for this machine. Another problem is that the tires don't provide enough grip for going through steep terrain. I think I'll try a set of spiked tires to solve that problem. Even though it's pretty prototypey, the mowing experience is actually quite pleasant.